So, I'm going to show you how to add a loading screen in your Gorilla Tech Fangame. So, first, you want to go to File, go to Build Settings, go to Player Settings, go to Oculus, and then right here, add here, should say System Splash Screen. Now add the texture or the loading screen that you want to it, and you have to make it a 2D texture. So, if you already have that, that should be good, and, well, enjoy.